Hi, and welcome back to Still Hopes in 5. I am Stephanie Parker, Still Hopes Director of Public Relations, and today is Monday, July the 13th. I will start off today's episode with a COVID update. As many of you may have heard or seen on our social media pages, we do have a controlled number of COVID positive cases here at Still Hopes, and instead of going into great detail here on Still Hopes in 5, I'm going to direct you to our COVID website, which is stillhopes.org/COVID-19. We do our very best to put up any memos or correspondence related to any of this up on that webpage so that you can check that and get everything in full detail. So I did just want to let you all know about that. And in relation to COVID and things of that nature, if you are a Still Hopes staff member, or if you are a family member or loved one of a Still Hopes resident, you may have received a One Call Now message. One Call Now is an alert system that we have here at Still Hopes. We can send out text messages or emails to a vast number of people all at once. So it has been a very helpful tool during this time and also in inclement weather and things like that. Before now. So if you are a Still Hopes staff member and you have not received a One Call Now message in the past few weeks, please check in with the Human Resources Office to make sure that they have your information. And if you are a family member of a Still Hopes resident and you have not received a One Call Now message, please contact our business office to make sure that they have you listed as a contact. If you are a Still Hopes resident, I do have some good news for you. The Wellness Center pool here on the Still Hopes campus, after much thought and research, we have decided to reopen the Wellness Center pool to Still Hopes residents only on a very limited basis. The pool, starting this week, will be open for 2 days a week at specific times. Denise Heimlich, who is our Director of Wellness here at Still Hopes, has distributed a memo to all of the Still Hopes residents with further details on that. So if you have any questions, please contact Denise Heimlich. We are very excited to be able to open our pool back up on a limited basis to our residents. We know that that is very important to some of you for your wellness needs, and so we are happy to be able to do that. Then on Tuesday, July the 14th, we will be having YouTube Adventures in our Keenan Event Center. That will take place at 4 p.m. This one in particular is about Windsor Castle being restored. If you have any questions about this program, please see a member of the Activities Department. Then on Friday, July the 17th, we will be showing a movie in our Keenan Event Center. This one is Jane Austen's Emma, and it will be showing at 1:30 in the Keenan Event Center. Again, if you have questions about limited seating and things like that, please see a member of our Activities Department. Lastly, I would like to mention Still Hopes Variety Show. We do have 15 entries as of this time. This variety show will be pre-recorded and then shown on Still Hopes TV on Monday, July the 27th. This can involve Still Hopes residents or staff members and should be very interesting. So if you are interested in performing in this variety show, please contact a member of the Activities Department. And that's going to be all for today's episode. I look forward to seeing you all right back here next week.